Congratulations.
You want to marry? Who?
Anyone.
Huh?
I don't have anyone.
Huh? You want to marry who? You want to marry...
No one is proposing.
No one? It will happen.
Amen.
Can you touch your stomach? Well, there's something that pissed you. Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
That's why there's no one who wants to marry you. But this thing is sitting there. Like a scorpion is sitting there. You're doing like this. Ouch! Huh? What is that?
Never.
Huh?
She'll never get married.
She never?
Aye.
So you can see that. That's the issue that's sitting here. Say we'll never get married. Why she will never get married?
No, never.
You don't want her to marry?
Yeah, I don't like this lady.
So all of you, many of you here, you need deliverance like my sister, who doesn't know why. Whereas there's something inside hiding. So you are hiding there, in the stomach?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And who put you there? Huh? Who put you in that stomach? You see, when this thing comes out here, people here, brothers, you will say, hey, she's beautiful. But now you can't even see her. So you say what? You she can't marry.
Yes.
So let me break you in Jesus' name. It's over. It's over with you.
The book by Apostle Professor JB Makananisa, Every Christian Needs Deliverance, is now available at Amazon.com. Get your copy today. Shalom.